Harness World in September at Louisville in the $379,000 Kentucky Pacing Derby. Prepping for this event a week earlier, Tooter Scooter took an open pace with a world record clocking of 154-1, and he was primed for the Derby. Tooter Scooter scooted home by 7.5 lengths. The time over a track rated good, 157-1.
But coming for the wire, it's Tooter Scooter on top. It's a matter of time. Tooter Scooter gets there.